probably in a little while because you were so, so full you couldn't have one more bite.
We're going to focus on happy stuff, all right? Thanks, big guy. Okay, here we are. We're entering Garden City.
We're in Garden City.
Yep.
Oh, remember on the Pink Panther? He takes one step in, and then it's like, the Pink Panther has been stolen. That was so funny.
I'll have you look. Is this a big dynamite poop here?
I think they just carved this through here with a tractor. They just jackhammered it out. You know what I mean? With big tractors.
Oh, because it looks like there's little tracks and stuff.
Right.
It doesn't look, because at home, they don't have to use dynamite. They don't want to use dynamite.
Not if they don't have to. They don't want to.
What if it was hard rock?
Yes.
Are jackhammer is those things that you jump on, and then they have a bottom, and then it's like a wiggle suit that has a spiky bottom?
No, you don't jump on them, though. You just hold them down with your hands.
Like, Abby will like to see if you don't want to flip hang on, you like find them.
Well, yeah, except you hold on, though.
You
put your feet on them,
like
that. No.
Oh, you don't
want to jump on them. On the thing to make it go up and down and hit it.
No, it has air in there on the wheel that makes it go back and forth. Nope, you don't step on it. You just press the handle. It has a handle, and it has a little button on the handle that you press, and then the air goes back and forth until it cracks the concrete.
Oh, so you just hold it right here.
And it goes just with your hands, yeah. Are there any questions you want? No problem.
draws them, it's like, I don't know if you can see what I'm saying, but it's cool. Then it's like it's stepping on that big, huge other creature.
All the people, have come off the lake, you guys, to come and get something to eat. So, because there's clouds on the lake and stuff.
The people that have tents out there, right?
Yeah, yeah, and the people that have just come up for the day, you know.
Pretty
dry.
I like home.